Why put $3,000 in the wallet when you can put 3,000 chips in your stomach? Impressed that she's a millionaire? Bruh, those companies are billionaires. Put some chips in your hair, not a waste, let's be fair. Now that you're nutritionized, now it's time to be wise. Oh, 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 oh. Simp. Now you're broke, all your fault, you are not an adult. Now you're just monkey. Let me solo the monkeys.
Simp. Hey, old man, screw this, man, screw this. I don't even like this beat.
Yes, this is my favorite brand of chips.
I'm thinking about those chips, I'm thinking about them, Smurfs, yes, do I have the Smurfs or the Bonitas? I don't know which ones I have, not the Cheerios. We've already pre-established that I do not like the, I do not like the Cheerios. I just want the Smurfs, the Doritos, yes, what are some other chips? Interested in crisp chips, you know? Yes.